Hello everybody, I hope you are doing well. In this video, I will show you how to get gold from tiny wireless chip and BGA chips without acids in the first stage. There are other ways to do it. So, let's get started. Thank you for subscribing to GRH channel. If you liked this channel, make sure to subscribe for more. We hope you enjoy watching. Thanks again and welcome to GRH channel, Gold Recovery Hassan. Next, we will in another way add two important materials, followed by the process of incineration chips. Notice the amount of smoke is almost non-existent here. After 2 hours of burning, we grind the product to get something like this. Until this period you don't need liquid acids, you can get gold about 14 carat, mixture of gold and copper, which you can directly melting into a furnace. But if you prefer to have pure 24 karat gold, continue the refining process to the end. Thank you. The process shown in this video involves highly corrosive acids and should only done outside or in a fume hood. Using safety gear such as gloves, goggles and a respirator is mandatory. In order to dissolve the impurities and copper, we add water and nitric acid in a ratio of 1 to 1. A little nitric acid can be added after a quarter of an hour. Add aqua regia as a mixture of nitric acid and hydrochloric acid, optimally in a molar ratio of 1 to 3. Aqua regia is a yellow-orange, sometimes red, fuming liquid, so named by alchemists because it can dissolve the noble metals gold and platinum. Add water and urea. Then add iron sulfate and water. Let rest overnight maximum or minimum 3 hours. Dry and melt your gold dust. Melting is probably the most satisfying part of refining, because this is the stage when you see your bars of gold. Once you've melted your gold together, the gold will again take on the appearance of metal. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.